See if they can stick for landing now.
Still very comfortable behind us though, so even if they can see, Pay Breaks is 11.
Just down to the wire.
Yeah, 24 at least will be a comfortable purchase. Now the face check here with the dash, I don't think noticing just the reposition there for Saken, Ethan. Relaying the information, Tom hasn't made progress elsewhere because he's on the stinger. A chance to really press it inside of the mat. TP will come through.
I don't think so, I don't think that's pretty pushed down your pocket there. And on the wire, so that could have been a big indicator early.
He's not anymore. And now towards the site, he's calling for backup. Does he stay? Does he leave? Jovo one away from his arm again.
32 to 24. Little clearly, Maxi will drop down. One player's waiting to die. This is it,
Jovo. He's going to have a showstopper.
This is it. This is huge. Divine now. Got to be careful. He's a little ahead of expectation, but he's going to take him down. He didn't get it. He found nothing. It's a 3v3. Still anyone's game here. Gene, the next to try and step into the ring.
Yeah.
I mean, just to come away from that as well. Talking about what the hell was he on today? That's one of the most phenomenal grand finals performances I think we've seen.